the Bat. How y'all doing out there? Hope we're having a good evening. We're gonna have some fun tonight. If I can move my thing, hold on. Okay, so we're gonna have some fun tonight. We're gonna go ahead and tell a few things that I investigated today, and we're gonna go ahead and talk about other things as well. Okay, so let me show myself. Boom! Here I am, folks. Here I am to save the day. Woo! Super jacked today, folks. Super jacked. Yeah. I got a new chair. Alfred bought me a chair. Hold on. Hold on. Let me get up. Let me show you. I'm so old. Hold on. Boom. Yeah, look at Alfred. I love this guy. Look at this chair. This is super high tech, folks. Super high tech. Yeah. Alfred, I'm a little sore. Today was a rough day. All right, so a new chair by Alfred. Really appreciate the man. He is awesome, awesome sauce. But anyways, you know what I like to do normally when I come out and talk to you folks? I like to pate all the time. Yes, I do. Now, as you can tell, I blew up my mask and you can see my face better, which my fans are like, hey, we love you, but we can't see you. And I'm like, oh, okay, well, let me make myself bigger. So I made myself bigger. Now you can see, you can actually see my eyes. You'll know if I'm looking at you or the camera that's looking at me. I have a problem. I tend to like to watch myself a lot. So if you see me glancing toward my camera, because I'm looking at myself, just kind of say, hey, let's pay attention, guy. Okay, so, all right, we have 18 minutes to get through what I need to get through. But first of all, I do like to pate all the time. And it brought me to something that I used to listen to as a little bat. What is that for? Okay, not that. Hold on a second. Okay, let me find it. Okay, here we go, folks. This is one of my favorite jams of all time. Most of y'all, if you're listening to it, you can't hear it. Well, you can't see it, but favorite videos, song of all time. Because he likes to pate all the time. Let's go.
Okay, put your phones on, man.
Here we go.
Girl, I can't understand it.
Why are you gonna hurt me? After all of the things I've done for you, I sang a set of roses and diamonds on your finger.
Diamonds on your finger.
So nothing left, what am I to do?
My girl wants to buy you all the time. All the time. She party all the time. Boom. Woo. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, folks. That is the jam. I love that song. It makes me happy. It makes me like to party all the time. Okay, but anyways, 4 minutes in and not a single story. That's normally how I roll around here. And I haven't even seen these stories yet. I haven't even looked at them. I don't know what they're talking about. I have no idea. Well, we'll find out. Woo! I'm jacked. Alfred! I am jacked today, Alfred. Jacked. Woo! Yeah. Okay. First story. Again, Batman investigates. This is what I do. I investigate the world. I investigate the stupid. And that's basically what we're doing today. As you can see, I'm sponsored by Yoko Bear Entertainment. The Bat investigates the stupid. We're going to dig deep into this, folks. Yesterday we actually talked about, well, not yesterday, last episode, talked about ugly versus pretty. Now we're just going to get right into the stupid, guys. I got some stupid people out there. And I arrest about 80% of them. So, let's go to the first one. Boom. Okay. So, I was searching the interweb, and I went into a couple of things. Because I was thinking, why are criminals so stupid? And I thought about it. And I thought about it, and I'm like, you know what? Let me look on the internet, because the internet never lies. So, I went to the internet, I typed in stupid, and guess what happens? About 300 million pages pop up, where you can grab any type of shit that you want, and you can actually put it on YouTube. Hashtag not sponsored. Okay. Let me move up a little bit. Alfred, I can't move up. Alfred. These damn wheels. Okay. So, one of these people, now, crooks, this is where they begin. This is where it starts out, folks, when they're in their school and they're trying to learn and they're like, you know what, eventually I'm going to give up and just be a criminal. This is where this stuff starts from. All right. On a test, the question is, actually, it's asking him, the difference between 180 and 158 is. Okay, folks. Now that I'm seeing this, I am not really understanding it. It says 22. I think that is 180. I think Billy's really a genius. Huh? We have to reinvestigate this one. 180 minus 158 is 22. It says the difference between 180 and 158 is 22. The difference between the both of them. Which almost right now, it makes perfect sense to me. So, maybe I missed one. Anyways, let's go to the next one. It says, try this. It says, okay, you failed the first question. Try this one. Explain how you found your answer in problem 4. And the kid wrote, math. Yeah, that looks like English, kid. I don't understand what he's talking about. How did you? He's like, I don't know. It was just math. It's science. I have no idea how I found that problem out. Math helped me. Yikes. Okay. This next one. Student survey. In a word, describe school. And he put hell. This is the criminal in the making, folks. This is the guy who you're going to see in the grocery store getting arrested by Billy Bob, the cop. Yeah. He says school's hell. So guess where that guy's going? It's probably not to heaven. I'll pray for him, though. Bad prayers. Bad prayers. Okay. This one. Boom. Okay, this brings us to my first story of the night. We're going to keep this, again, no more than 18 minutes. TED Talk says no more than 18 minutes. Okay. So, title, Catch Me If You Can. A criminal on the run took the ill-advised approach of taunting Gwent police. I don't know if that's one woman. I don't know if it's the department. I don't know if her name's Gwent. That's a really weird name, Gwent. But Gwent police, she said. They were taunting Gwent police when they posted a Facebook appeal to trace him last February. I blurted out his name. His name is now Billy. Then he was 19. Now he is not. And from Care Philly, which was another weird name, was wanted for breaching his prison release terms after serving a sentence for wounding a fray, common assault, and being in possession of a knife. I don't know what a fray means. It just seems really weird that it's in there. He wounded somebody, common assault. He stabbed somebody with a knife, and his name is a fray. I don't understand it. Ugh, what's going on tonight? Okay, so anyways, this kid says, hey, catch me if you can. Won't see me slipping sick. Catch me if you can. Won't see me slipping sick. Taunted, later yelling at the news agency. I've been walking around near home, so they're not trying too hard to catch me. So basically what this kid is saying on Facebook, you guys aren't going to catch me. I'm walking around my house. What are you going to do?
He was caught later that day.
It wasn't even apprehended a week ago or 2 weeks ahead. Or, hey, we finally found him. It took us 10 years to get this kid. No. They caught him later that day. It was probably... Oh, sorry. I'm shaking my thing. He was probably... telling his friends all this stuff, putting it on Facebook, at the dinner table with the mom. The mom's all like, hey, what do you want to eat? He's like, okay, pizza. So they make some pizza, and guess what happens? Why is it shaking? That's so weird. Alfred, my thing's shaking. Oh, okay, I'm too close. All right, thank you. Thanks. Okay. So he was caught later that day. Okay. Billy was taunting the Gwent police, remember that. And he was in breach of prison because he's 19. What a kid. This is the guy who probably wrote, hey, how did you get the answer to number 4? Math. Yeah, Matt told me. This is this kid right here, 19 years later. He was telling the police that they were never going to catch him. And he was at home. He was walking around his house. He posted on Facebook, hey, cops, you can't find me. I know you're looking for me. You can't find me. Try and find me. He was caught later that day. It was probably 20 minutes after the cops saw it. They're like, hey, there he is. Hey, now we know where he's at. Let's go get him. Okay, but let's go grab a burrito first. And then we'll go catch a little Billy. Okay, so let's move on. I love this story, but I gotta move on. Ooh, love the sound effects. All right, here we go back to the stupid kids, what they do, and why they become criminals. Okay, this is a test prep. Basically, I think it's basically saying that it's testing their prep. This question on number 2 says, which is the best estimate for the length of a football? 1 foot, 4 feet, 5 feet, or 8 feet? This kid, he circled number 1, and he said, 1 football. He's like, hey, you forgot to put the ball after this foot. I was like, the rest of them are feet. It doesn't match. Football, okay, where is the ball? The kid was like, where's the ball? This is it. Number 1, the ball. Yikes. Yeah, remember, this is like 4th grade, I think, maybe. It's probably even kindergarten. These kids should know that by now. I don't know. All right, here we go. Next one. Why are there rings on Saturn? You can see that big old X that she put through number 1, the teacher did. She's like, no, no, no. Yeah, that's a mad X right there, folks. She was, no, no. Yeah, that's totally wrong. Okay, the question was, why are there rings on Saturn? Because God liked it. So he put a ring on it. Okay, that's funny. I gotta give the kid some credit. That's super, super, super smart. This guy's thinking. He really is. He said that God said that he put rings on Saturn because God liked it. So he put a ring on it. You know who that is. Beyonce. If you gotta put a ring on it. So... the teacher, not only with the big ol' X she put through the number 1, she put Saturn was not a single lady. Hey, kid, she wasn't a single lady. Come on now. That's not it. She's not single. She's actually together with the planet Earth. But he wanted to say, hey, this teacher was like, no, this is wrong. Saturn was not a single lady. How can you say that? How can you say she's not a single lady? What does that mean? That's a dumb kid. All right, next story. 4 minutes. Okay. I love this one. We're going to get through this one really quick. This one was, what is your favorite hue? They're talking about color. What is your favorite hue? This kid put Jackman. Most of you don't know. That's the fool who plays Wolverine. He put Hugh Jackman. I don't make this shit up, guys. I really don't. I just find it on the interweb through their 300 million pages of stupid shit. This brings me into my next story, which is going to be my last story because, you know what, I got to keep this about 18 minutes, and right now I got about 3 minutes left. Okay, so don't move. I have a cucumber. A man who tried to rob a Glasgow bookmaker's while armed with a cucumber came unstuck when he was tackled to the ground by an off-duty police officer. Why do they say unstuck? Well, he came unstuck. With the cucumber came unstuck. Was the guy stuck to the floor? I mean, did he grab a cucumber and go inside there and got sinked into some glue that they put on the floor that they forgot about? They're saying he became unstuck. I don't understand. When he was tackled to the ground by police officers, this guy was stuck. He was not moving. The cop got him. He became unstuck. We blurred out his name's Gary. Gary brandished the vegetables covered in a black sock at a female worker at Ladstrokes in Shanton and demanded cash. She refused. Ruff was then pinned down by an officer and arrested. He initially told police it was all a joke before inquiring, "Hey man, am I going to get arrested for this?" Yeah, he was indeed jailed at the High Court in Glasgow. He was indeed jailed, guys. "Hey guys, are you going to arrest me for this?" Yeah, we're going to indeed jail you right now. It was indeed jailed. Why can't I just say, "Hey, yeah, he was put in prison"? Why indeed? I don't understand. This is the things I don't understand, folks. Okay. Woo! Man, that's a lot of information. Woo! Let's play it again. I am super stoked. Again, I'm trying to keep these around 12 to 18 minutes because Ted says so. So, I hope you enjoyed it. You know what I like to do at night. You know what I like to do in the morning. You know what I like to do in the evening. But you know what I like to do the most? I don't even know what I'm trying to say, guys. I got sidetracked. Alfred! I'm sidetracked. Okay, we need to hurry up. All right, so remember to always party all the time. Yes. Party. Let's do it one more time. She likes to party all the time. I'm gonna end this. I just gotta get to the end of the part. The home to me. But mommy likes to party all the time. Party all the time. Party all the time. My girl wants to party all the time. Party all the time. My girl wants to party all the time. Party all the time. Party all the time. Woo! Okay, I'm at 19 minutes. It's time to wrap this up. Guys, I appreciate you coming out. Make sure you subscribe. Hit the button. Tell your friends about the bat. Yoko Bear Entertainment. Come check us out. YouTube. All the other stuff. All right. Yeah. Y'all have a good evening. Pate, hate, and we'll see you next time. Hold on. I got to figure out how to turn this off. One of these days, I'm going to get it right away. Stop recording.